Spring cleaning is here, and Appalachian Wireless has the deal to get you started. Get a Samsung Galaxy S8 for a penny or a Galaxy S8 Plus for only $89.99 on the region's best network. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
2-year agreement required. See store for details.
The Click It or Ticket campaign runs nationwide, but law enforcement officers in eastern Kentucky are paying extra attention to those not buckled up.
I can see it to the left of the shoulder there. It appears to be on. It appears to be going down across the shoulder. It looks like that she is wearing it.
Statistics show 90% of drivers nationwide wear their seatbelts. The average for Kentucky is 87%. However, only 75% of drivers in Pike County wear their seatbelts, and local departments are working to change that number.
So if an officer sees somebody not wearing a seatbelt or a child not in a child seat, it is a primary offense, and you can be stopped for that.
Trooper William Petrie says an officer can stop a vehicle and issue a citation if the driver or the passenger isn't buckled up. He says his hope is to change the behavior of all drivers who don't wear their seatbelts, but especially of those who are around small children.
The kids will watch the person driving and their guardian or parents. If they don't wear a seatbelt, I think they'll follow suit right on through and not want to wear it when they get older.
And while getting a ticket for not wearing a seatbelt is an inconvenience, officers say it's nothing compared to what could happen.
If we can get somebody to wear a seatbelt or put the kid in a child seat and get them strapped in right and have that done before they are involved in an accident, it makes us feel better because hopefully we have saved them from serious injury or even getting killed in an accident.
Of the 16 fatalities in Pike, Floyd, and Johnson counties since January of 2017, 15 were not wearing their seatbelt. In Floyd County, I'm Shannon Deskins, EKB News.